Well, now that Jared's let the cat out of the bag, I want to thank Yamaha for always treating us like kings and queens and not like peasants. Look at that view. Always love coming to Utah. Nice little personal jacuzzi. Now one fireplace, but two. And of course, my wife is gonna hate me because she's not here to enjoy this. So, really nice cabin they put us in. You guys are going to be very happy with what's to come.